I got real hungry, so I went out the door. Decided to go to the grocery store. I checked my pockets, they were clean. Had no money, so I got real mean. Now I didn't have a penny to spare. All my pockets were just plain bare. Then I began to feel funny. Thought about getting some quick, easy money. So I went to see a friend of mine to see if he was financially fine. And he started talking on this and that. About that time I grabbed my hat. I went to see my dear sweet mother. After that I seen my brother, and he started talking all that jive. And all I wanted was to borrow $5.
I'm not afraid to die. I love you.